think you have some misconceptions about me. Do you know about the legends, the myths? Do you know about the Tuatha De Dunan, who burned their ships once they landed ashore so there would be no chance of retreat? How about my namesake, Finn McCool? He was a giant who threw a piece of Ireland into the sea and made the Isle of Man. He was a hero who stabbed his own face with his own poisonous spear to survive the sleeping song of Aileen the Burner and save the city of Tara. And what about the monsters? And what about the worst of them all? The king of the demons, Bálor. Do you know who Bálor is? Do you know what he does? When his evil eye opens, the world ends. First the grass burns, then the seas boil, then the air catches fire and all of humanity falls. When a warrior enters a great battle, when he knows that his limbs and his flesh are not enough, he can tap into the power of these creatures and become a man greater than himself. He can become a myth.
I'm the prince, the best wrestler in the world. Now these are uncertain times. We don't know what's gonna happen.
Everyone wants to know where the demon comes from. The demon comes from inside. The demon is a manifestation of everyone that's ever told me no, or doubted me, or disrespected me. The demon unlocks a rage inside of me that cannot be controlled. I don't summon the demon. The demon summons me. You are looking at the face of Finn Bálor.